When I think about love, homie,
what you think about?
It's only one true love, homie. One true love, homie. Real talk. Hey, people ain't perfect. Nah, I won't worth it.
Now,
try to get a little extra money in the streets, end up getting murdered. They say they deserve it. They say they deserve it. But the only one that I know is Jesus Christ, spotless clean. Homie wasn't dirty, but he woke up early. And he hung on the cross. And he bled and he died and he bled and he died for people so worldly. They were me and you. Homie, I was through.
Yeah.
At schoolhouse, jumping on people like I knew Kung Fu.
What up with you?
Who talking that to?
Hey.
I get a pass of meditators, don't matter. Way yet, I'm ready like a fool.
I'm ready.
I once was a fool.
Yeah.
Oh Lord, you found me.
Hey.
And Lord, you saved me.
Yeah.
About to lose it over shoe.
Yeah.
That's love.
And we love you, and we want you to be blessed today. So these are a few principles that I'm going to read, and it's according to Acts chapter 2 and 44, and also Acts chapter 4 and 32. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to ask you, please, do not take more than you need. If you do not need it, do not take it. All right? Also, nothing taken in is to be sold. So I'm going to ask you very nicely and very cordially, if you own a flea market or vendor or whatever, please don't take this and do a yard sale with, because I promise you, if God gives you something to bless you and you turn around and sell it, you will not be blessed. As a matter of fact, you'll be cursed. So don't take nothing God gave you and turn around and sell it. You will not prosper from it. So make sure that whatever is given to you, whatever you receive on today, that you are blessed by it, you and your family. Everything received must be used for you and your family. Everything received must be used for you and your family. Prefer others above yourself. If you see somebody that has a greater need than you, then make sure you say, go ahead on, my sister, you can have it. Go ahead on, my brother, you can have it. Be willing to give to others who have greater needs. I just kind of said that right there. Somebody else have a greater need than you do, make sure you go ahead and let them have it. Give with joy. I'm talking to the participants here. I'm talking to my folk. Give with joy. Give with joy. CTS, y'all here? CTS, make some noise.
Yeah.
Give with joy. Hallelujah. And then receive with gratitude. So if you are receiving, please receive with gratitude. Be thankful for what you got. Don't ask for, is there any more? Don't ask, is this all you got? Have some gratitude when you are given, when it has been given unto you. So we want you to be blessed, and we're going to get started. We're going to have some music going on. We're going to have a good time. We're going to have intercession with prayer. We're going to have a good time out here in the park. So come and get it in the name of our Lord and Savior, and be blessed.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
All my praise for the living God.
All my praise for the living God.
Jesus' name. In whose name? In Jesus' name. In whose name? In Jesus' name.
Over here for a brand new color TV, for two DVD players, for microwave oven, something else over there. But you have to go and have to fill out the registration. There's no fee. You just write your name and your number down, and you put your name and number in a drawing, and we will pull it in a little bit, and you can see whether or not you get a chance to win it.
This is the biggest giveaway ever, and the winner of our 32-inch flat screen TV is Ms. Donna Brown. Donna,
what the church is doing for the community.
I feel wonderful. The church
has been
great,
and
everything
is just
my blessing, God's
truly
good.
Amen.
Amen. I want to thank you.
Glory!
Glory!
Hallelujah!
Glory.
Amen!
I said it on Pimp Reed. I would have came down.
Yeah.
You made it hung up on a tree, and they mocked
them
and socked them. Oh, Lord, couldn't be me.
I
would have sinned for the angels.
Angels.
Come on, angels.
Angels.
I ain't playing no game. I'm hot as a firecracker. Knock my defeat. But you ain't me,
hey.
And I thank the Lord.
I do.
I would've screwed up everything. Nobody breathing, no IVs.
Over.
Oh Lord, you stayed,
hey.
For my sin you paid,
yeah.
And I don't know why your Lord so great. Should've been in the grave. Should've been sleep.
Should've been sleep.
This here I reap,
hey.
But you sound different. Left me standing in the street.
Take you.
Now I'm back in the street. And I'ma tell them about you.
Tell them about you.
Lord have mercy,
mercy.
This can't be.
Hey
Lord, hey Lord, homie, hey Lord, I say that Lord, homie, hey Lord, hey Lord, homie, hey Lord, hey Lord, I say that Lord, homie, hey Lord, hey Lord, homie, hey Lord, I say that Lord, homie, hey Lord, hey Lord, homie, hey Lord, hey Lord, I say that Lord.
We also have our personal hygiene bags. So that consists of deodorant, toothpaste, stuff like that. And remember, it's if you need it. So the pink bags are for the ladies, the blue bags up here on the wall are for the men. If you are in need of a personal hygiene items, in a women's bag, they have toothpaste, deodorant, soap, things like that. Pink bags for the men, for the women, and blue bags for the men. Personal hygiene items. Everything is free. Everything. Everything is free.
We ask you to move by your spirit, God. As we got these up to join, Father God. Stand in the knees today, oh God. Lord God, touch my brother, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, God. He said he need prayer for himself, oh God. He need prayer for his girlfriend, oh God. He need prayer for his family, oh God. Whatever the need is, God, do it right now in the mighty name of Jesus, God. As he comes out humbly, Lord God. As he comes graceful, Lord God. Do it in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Touch every area of his life, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus.
that we have been really blessed out here today. God is really being glorified in the big giveaway. And I just thank God for giving us a chance to come out here and serve the people of Millington and the surrounding areas. We are truly being blessed on today.
All right, so I'm going to need y'all to hear the next song, okay? Okay, so I'm going to say, I ain't never going back. Y'all going to say, nah. All right, let's try it real quick. I ain't never going back.
Nah.
Yeah, shit, I ain't never going back.
Nah.
Hey, man, I ain't never going back.
Nah.
Yeah, shit, I ain't never going back.
Nah.
Y'all say I'm good. I ain't going to hear me.
Mercy, see kind of my judge and my witness. Send me a kiss from the brother.
What up? Would you die for that prostitute? Or that gal on that pole while she twerking, while she working, go around like a hula hoop? Lil' homie, he the robber, and I swear he 22. And his mama on crack, and she sell a body on the corner. Look what's in the dude.
What's in the dude?
Look what's in the dude. So the Lord paid the price for it, turn the light home for a two night. Woke up on the third day, ayy, I ain't talking no Winnie Pooh.
Winnie Pooh.
Talking no cartoon.
Cartoon.
Talking no cartoon.
Cartoon.
The gospel sound bullshit, those is perishing. They say anywho.
Anywho.
They sick and they blind. I ain't talking no winter flu. I ain't talking no winter flu. I'm talking what a sinner do. A sinner be rebellious. We ratchet, we ratchet. But the Lord want us anyway, even though we some failures.
There's love.
Giving you glory, Lord God. We just thank you, Lord God, for just bringing us out here, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God.
Yeah,
and I just pray, Lord God, that I will hear from you, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. And we pray, Lord God, for men, Lord God.
My
apostle said the heart of men, Lord God. But I pray, Lord God, for the heart of men, Lord God, for the mind of the man, Lord God, and for the soul of the man, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God, that he would truly understand, Lord God, who he is, Lord God, and whose he is, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. I just pray, Lord God, that every man in the sound of my voice, Lord God, as well as, Lord God, every man, Lord God, in this general vicinity, Lord God, in Middleton, Lord God, in Mumford, Lord God, in Antoka, Lord God, in Memphis, Lord God, in Bartlett, Lord God, in South Haven, Lord God, in DeSoto County, Lord God, in Mumford, Lord God, just Lord God, that they would truly, Lord God, just go back to the beginning, Lord God. That they would just get back to the beginning, Lord God, and understand, Lord God, without any covenant, Lord God, without any true relationship with Christ, Lord God, that they cannot be the foundation, Lord God, that they cannot be the head. In you, in Christ, Lord God, all things are possible, Lord God, but detached from Christ, Lord God, the man, Lord God, will continue to run, Lord God, astray, Lord God. He will continue to have ideas, Lord God, that will never come to fruition, Lord God, and not according to your perfect will, Lord God. So just because the thing is good, Lord God, if it's not according to your perfect will, Lord God, then it can't be holy, Lord God, and it can't be pleasing unto you, Lord God. So I just pray, Lord God, that every single man, Lord God, was just put down the pride, Lord God. I speak against pride right now, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. I speak against jealousy right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. I speak against envy right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. I speak against dissension and discord, Lord God, right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. That men will come on one accord, Lord God. Not trying to be competitive. I speak against the competitive spirit right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. That is enough, Lord God. That you can bless that man and bless this man, Lord God. That you can bless this woman, Lord God, and bless this man, Lord God. That you can bless that ministry and bless this ministry, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, no jealousy, no greed, Lord God. I speak against every male, Lord God, that has a problem with women leading, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, whether it be public or whether it be secret, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. I just pray, Lord God, that men would truly stand up, Lord God, and be vocal in their communities, Lord God. not sitting on the couch watching football, Lord God, in the barbershops, Lord God, talking about how bad the community is, Lord God, or how terrible the streets are, Lord God, or how lost our children are, Lord God, but that we would go back to the basics, Lord God, and get up and get out, Lord God, and stand on the corner with these young men, not being afraid, Lord God. If we men, then let us stand up like men. Let us walk on the corners, Lord God, where they got flags hanging out their pockets, Lord God. Or they got guns on their side, Lord God. Or they got tears tatted on their eyes, Lord God. Let us not be afraid, Lord God, but instead, Lord God, let us have a heart after your own heart, Lord God. That there's no fear. I speak against fear right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. And once the man truly realizes that you love him, Lord God, then he'll truly understand that fear, Lord God, is not an option, Lord God, that perfect love casts out all fear.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that the man will walk in the boldness of Christ, Lord God, and go back, Lord God, and embed themselves in the community, Lord God, and talk to that young man, Lord God, who has the rag hanging out of his pocket, Lord God. Talk to the man that he knows is slanging dope, Lord God. Instead, Lord God, don't walk up to him with an attitude of pride, Lord God, but just tap him on the shoulder and say, look, bro, this ain't what God wants for you. But how can we truly speak to them about God's purpose for their lives, Lord God, if we're not walking in our true purpose, Lord God? So show every single man, Lord God, in the sound of my voice, his true purpose, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. Give him visions upon high, Lord God. Give him dreams, Lord God. Then give him wisdom and resources, Lord God, to accomplish those things for your glory. Not for him, Lord God, but for your glory, Lord God. We love you, Lord God. Who are we that you are mindful of us, Lord God? Who are we that you are mindful of us, Lord God? Let men begin to embrace one another, Lord God. And just truly love one another, Lord God. Truly want to see their brother, Lord God, prosper. Am I my brother's keeper? Yes, I am. Are you your brother's keeper? Yes, you are. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Holy, honored, and reverenced be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. On earth as it is in heaven, Lord God. On this territory, Lord God, as it is in heaven, Lord God. It's prosperous up there, Lord God. Let it be prosperous down here, Lord God. They don't want to call it up in heaven, Lord God. Let it be in one accord down here, Lord God. The men are in line, Lord God, up in heaven, Lord God. Let them be in alignment, Lord God, down on earth, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. In earth as it is in heaven, Lord God. In these fleshly suits, Lord God, as it is in heaven, Lord God. Like I said before, God, no lack, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, no disbelief, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. No disbelief, Lord God. No dissension, Lord God. No discord, Lord God. No fear, Lord God. No hate, Lord God. No anger, Lord God. No rage, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God. But instead, Lord God, perfect love, Lord God. Joy, Lord God. Peace, Lord God. Goodness, Lord God. Gentleness, Lord God. Meekness, Lord God. And self-control, Lord God. Give the man self-control, Lord God. As the seasons change, Lord God, and the hot goes out and the cold goes in, Lord God. And the women walk by, Lord God. Help the men control their eyes, Lord God. Help the men control their hearts, Lord God. Let them know, Lord God, that a man that finds a wife, Lord God, not a girlfriend, but a man that finds a wife, Lord God, finds a good thing, Lord God. And then he finds favor with the Lord, Lord God. And then let him treat her right, Lord God. Let him know, Lord God, that his prayers will be hindered, Lord God, if he doesn't treat her right. That his prayers will not be answered if he doesn't treat her right. Don't let him look at her as just a wife, Lord God. Let him look at her like you look at her, Lord God, as his helpmate, Lord God, as his real, Lord God, as his favor, Lord God, as your child, Lord God.
Yeah.
Let them do right by their wives, Lord God.
Yes, God.
Let them do right by their daughters, Lord God.
Yes.
Let them do right by their sons, Lord God.
Yes. Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus, I know it's a lot to ask of the men. I know it may seem like, Lord, that I'm saying all this stuff about the men and really not addressing the women, Lord God, but at the end of the day, Lord God, when you called us to be the head, Lord God, that didn't mean that it was going to be easy, Lord God. That didn't mean we could delegate everything, Lord God, and dictate to everybody, Lord God. Instead, no, Lord God, that means that we should walk it out how we are telling them to live it out, Lord God. That we should teach, Lord God, and preach, Lord God, and live the way that the Holy Word says, Lord God.
I just heard the Spirit of the Lord so clear, and I mean, for me, this is church. Church is not just inside the four walls, but for me, this is church, being outside also. And I just heard this song in my spirit as Prophet A was praying, and I just want to just sing a little bit of it until the young boys and battles come up. For your glory,
yeah.
I would do anything,
yeah.
Just to see you,
yeah.
To behold you as my King. For your glory, for your my King.